Well, we hope you're as excited as we are for this one. And here come the Bulldogs. The Bulldogs seem to have an advantage here. Would you agree with that, Kirk Herbstreit?
Alabama A&M looks to unveil their high-powered offense, and the guy to look out for is their wideout. Lee, I'll tell you what, this defense and this young secondary is going to have their hands full because I think they're a little overmatched.
Hey, Kirk, AARP isn't calling this one wrong. Alabama A&M.
Both teams have sent their special teams out of the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Kicks it away. Terry takes it to 21. Now let's see what kind of success this offense can have as they come out onto the field for the first time today. They'll go to work at the 36. Mississippi Valley State sets up in the eye. Excellent open field tackle. 2-yard pickup. From their own 38-yard line. It's second down and 8. Johnson brings him down for a loss. That counter didn't fool anybody that time.
They shut that run down in a hurry. Great play by the defense.
From their own 37-yard line. Now it's 3rd and 9 coming up. Mississippi Valley State comes out with 3 receivers bunch. Back to pass. He throws it. Complete. And down he goes at the 47.
Good job of attacking the coverage to keep the drive alive.
That was a great-looking pass to move the sticks on 3rd down.
It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Mississippi Valley State comes out with an I formation. They'll throw on 1st down. Across the middle. And he's got him on the fly. How about that pass, fellas?
Well, Brad, the defense was coming with the blitz, and that opened some room for these guys to get open.
Yeah, and if you're coming with the blitz, you better get to this quarterback. Otherwise, he'll make you pay.
1st and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. The Devils line up with 3 wide. Again with the run. He breaks it. And he's tackled at the 26. And that's their 3rd first down of the drive.
Great blocking and great running equals a very successful offense.
And they've looked really good on this drive, Coach. The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
1st and 10. Ball on the 26. The defense lines up with 6 DBs. They'll give it off here. Can't wrap him up. He's taken down at the 25-yard line. It looks like they picked up a yard or a little less. From the 25-yard line, 2nd down and 9 to go. Robinson alone in the backfield. Breaks one. Tackle at the 24-yard line. That run picks up a yard, maybe less. This defense faces another 3rd down. Smith has 5 receivers lined up here. He looks, slings it, and it's caught. Tackle made at the 3.
I'll tell you, this receiver showed really good hands on that play.
This kid is always calling for the ball, and if he keeps making plays like that, he'll continue to get the ball.
They're in the red zone. They're crowding the line. Smith drops to throw. Smith lets it fly. Touchdown, Mississippi Valley State. What a perfectly thrown ball by this young quarterback.
He's gone through a rapid maturation. That's elevated the level of play for his teammates.
If I was a scout, I'd make sure I bring lots of notebook paper to this young man's games.
So they're ready for the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Mississippi Valley State 7, Alabama A&M nothing. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And it's a short kickoff. Long fields it at the 27. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. From their own 41-yard line. First down.
First and 10.
The Bulldogs go with the I formation. Gives it right side. Shake and bake move. And down he goes at the 47. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still.
It's about time they called him for holding. He's been holding on to jerseys all game.
Scooter, these refs could probably call holding on every play if they wanted to. These guys get away with a lot.
Alabama A&M comes to the line with three wide. Meadows unloads. His receiver has it. And that tackle's going to save him six. It looked like they might have been on the play fake that time.
Yeah, but you got to give the credit to the quarterback here. Not only does he sell the run, but he delivers a beautiful ball that time. All the receiver had to do was watch it in his hands. Great throw.
It's first down. The Bulldogs line up in an I formation. They'll work the right side. He's got an opening. Brought down at the 20-yard line. They pick up another first, guys.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
First and 10. Mississippi Valley State lines up with five defensive backs. Bounces off the would-be tackler. Look at the power. And they make the stop at the 9. The defense looked a little lost on that one, Kirk.
Yeah, they did, Brad. Nice recognition here by the quarterback to see that confusion and then take advantage of it.
A touchdown away from a tie. Alabama A&M comes out with two tight ends. Throws it. It's complete. Ryan tackles him at the 6-yard line. That'll be a gain of 3 yards. Six yards stand between them and 6 points. Goes to the end zone. They can't connect. Incomplete.
You got to be careful throwing in the coverage like that.
Well, Coach, I don't think it was a poor decision. It was just a great reaction by the man in coverage.
That'll make it third down. Well, guys, let's see how the offense handles this one. It's third and goal from the six. The Delta Devils line up with six defensive backs. Abdullah gets it off. He's hit and got away. He's tackled at the four-yard line. Abdullah picks up 2 yards with a carry. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. This one is from 21 yards out. There are three quarters remaining, and our score here, Mississippi Valley State, 7, Alabama A&M, nothing. This should be an easy field goal. It's up, and it is good. Alabama A&M to kick. Is lined up for the kickoff. Short kickoff. Smith fields it at the 26. You got a lot of jersey on that play. Not too much argument about this call.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
He looked like he had a handful of jersey on that one.
You know, you can get away with a little holding, but hey, you can't do that.
The offense will take over at the 31-yard line. Inside give. King tackles him behind the line for a loss on the play. They gave the fullback a shot at picking up yardage, but he couldn't get anything.
That was a beautiful thing to see that defense crash in and bust up the play.
They line up at the 30. Second and 11 coming up. Pro formation here. Smith hands it off. Bounces off a would-be tackler. Still dragging guy. The 50, and he is gone. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Delta Devils. And that was a big-time run.
Yep, as soon as he gets his feet. Goodbye, sweetheart.
So the kicking team will line up for the point after. And he tacks on the extra point. Over 4 minutes remain in the second quarter, and our score is Mississippi Valley State 14, Alabama A&M 3. Mississippi Valley State lines up for the kickoff. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Brown fields it at the 26. The defense was able to keep him out of the end zone on their last possession, but the offense did pick up 3. And they'll take over at midfield. First and 10. They come out with a big set. Meadow to the air on first down. Throws, and it's caught. Tackle made at the 38-yard line. A good play to the tight end that time.
Yeah, and this is a play that we saw in practice the other day over and over again.
And as a coach, you like it when all that practice pays off and your players execute in a game like they did all week in practice. Good job.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. The Bulldogs go with the I formation. Here's the fullback. And they make the stop at the 32-yard line. A good 6 yards there by the fullback. They line up at the 32. Second down. East backfield gives it up the gut. Hannon with the tackle at the 30-yard line. Abdullah picks up 2 yards with the carry. Third down and 2 to go. Ball on the 30. The Bulldogs come out showing 3 wide. Handoff up the middle. Rucker tackles him for a loss on the play.
They sure shut down the halfback on that play.
Boy, they were in the backfield in a hurry. The back just had no space to run the football.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Alabama A&M lines up with 3 receivers. He passes it. Got it to his receiver. Touchdown, Bulldog. He hauled in the long pass for the touchdown.
This receiver is big time, big play. This for baseball is bad cleanup because he's the biggest home run threat they got.
They'll line up for the extra point. He makes the PAT. So under 3 minutes to go in the second quarter. And the score, Mississippi Valley State 14, Alabama A&M 10. Alabama A&M is lining up to kick this one off. Short kickoff. Terry takes it at the 23. Well, guys, they got a touchdown on their last drive.
And you know, Brad, they stuck to the running game, and it proved to be very effective on that last drive.
If they keep running the football like they have been, then we may see another 6 points on the board real soon.
Smith is back in the gun. Smith back to throw. He unloads it, and it's incomplete. He overshot his target there.
One of the things that is important here is that they come up with the blitz and don't give the quarterback enough space to throw the football.
Second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. The defense comes out with 5 defensive backs this time. They hand it off. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. A 4-yard pickup by the fullback. Third down and 6 yards to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. Mississippi Valley State comes out with an I formation. Graham with a takedown at the 41. Not much going on that drive.
Nothing at all. But you got to give the defense credit. They really stepped it up.
Alabama A&M will call a timeout. The Delta Devils line up to punt. Long is the deep man awaiting the return. Yeah. Clayton punched it, and he didn't kick that ball well at all. Long takes it to 33. Passing wasn't much of a problem the last time this offense had the ball, as they were able to get it in for six. They'll set up shop at the 34-yard line. The Bulldogs set up in the gun. Meadows back to pass. Short toss. And it's a true freshman. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
From their own 40-yard line. Second down. The Bulldogs line up with three wide. Meadows drops back. Meadows lets it fly. Someone got a hand on it. Brown was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it third down. They line up at the 40. Here's third down. 4 yards to go. The defense is in the nickel. Meadows hands it off. No, play fake. Batted ball. Oh, boy, almost intercepted. That'll bring up fourth down.
Fourth down, and let me say one thing. This defense was up to the task that time in shutting down the pass play.
Yeah, they shut it down, and they got the three and out they were looking for.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Alabama A&M ready to punt this one away. Hollis is waiting for the snap. Hollis punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Terry takes it to 36. At the 40. To the 20. To the 10. He returns it all the way to score. He made it look easy there, guys.
Yeah, we saw the same things all week in practice, Brad. He makes it look so easy out there.
No question, Coach. Whenever he touches the football, you just know something special is going to happen.
They'll line it up for the extra point. And he hits the PAT. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Mississippi Valley State 21, Alabama A&M 10. Mississippi Valley State ready to kick this one off. Long and Brown back to return. And this one's a short kick. Long fields it at the 27. Not a very good series for this offense on their last drive, as they were forced into a three and out.
Boy, oh boy, they had nothing going last time.
Yeah, maybe, Scooter, you need to get out there and show them what you're made out of.
Somebody get me a helmet quickly.
They'll go to work at the 40-yard line.
First and 10.
Alabama A&M comes to the line with three wide. Meadows set to go to the air. Lets it fly. It's complete. Tackle at the 47-yard line. Alabama A&M takes a timeout. First down, 10 to go. Ball right around midfield. He drops back. He passes it. And it's caught. Gets past the tackler. He's pushed out of bounds at the 47. They got a little bit there, but less than a yard. It's second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. The Bulldogs line up with a single set backfield. Meadows still has it under pressure. Meadows gets taken down for the sack. They're in the eye. Meadows drops back, rolls to the right. He throws. And he's got it! He's all the way down to the 10-yard line. So on third down, they pick up the first and a lot more.
When that kid caught the ball, he wasn't thinking about first down. He was thinking touchdown.
Alabama E&M comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. The ball is tipped. This one will fall incomplete. That ball had interception written all over it, but the defender couldn't hang on.
I think the quarterback there was a little too intent on hitting that receiver.
From the 10-yard line, second down, 10 yards to go. Alabama E&M lines up with three receivers. Meadows drops back, looking. He lets it fly, and it's caught for the touchdown. Don't get too excited at home, folks, because I think this one might be coming back. Here it is.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty, still
that
in the second
down. That was a very, very costly mistake there.
That drives the coaches crazy. It drives the players crazy. It drives the fans crazy. It drives everybody crazy.
We'll see if that comes back to shoot him in the foot later on.
They line up at the 20. It's second down. Looks to pass. He might not be able to get the pass off. It's deflected, caught, and he's tackled at the 17. Just about 3 yards there. The Bulldogs call a timeout, and that was their last timeout. So they decide to bring the kicker out to try to get 3 points before the half ends. He gets it up, and he got it. Off. Terry takes it to 25. Folks, let's pause now as we've reached the end of the first half. Our score at halftime, Mississippi Valley State 21, Alabama A&M 13. Mississippi Valley State is lining up to get their second half started. And this one's a short kick. Brown fields it at the 26. Missed tackle. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. This drive will start at the 45. The Bulldogs come out in the ace formation. Made at the 40. And the tailback picks up great yardage on the run.
How many times did we see him run that play in practice this week?
1,000 times. And it was just as successful then as it is right now.
First and 10. Ball on the 40. Alabama E&M lines up in a double tight set. Abdullah gets another handoff. The 10, he's gonna take it to the barn, touchdown! What a weapon this running back is.
I'll tell you what, this guy makes the defense look silly out there. They're falling all over themselves trying to get him on that one.
Here we go. They'll try to tie it up right here with a 2-point conversion. The Bulldogs are lining up with three receivers. Another run. He's in for the conversion. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. And the score, Alabama A&M, 21. Mississippi Valley State, 21. Alabama A&M lines up for the kickoff. Terry and Smith set to return. He kicks off. Smith fields it at the 19. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. They'll start this drive at the 24. Mississippi Valley State comes to the line with three wide. Here's the give. He jukes. They'll knock him down for a loss. That'll be a loss of one. From their own 23-yard line, it's second and 11. On play action, he lets it go, and it falls incomplete. Griffin was the intended target. That'll make it third down. Third down. The defense sets up in the nickel. Back to pass. Wants to throw outside. Brought down at the 40. Wow, how about that third down conversion?
Boy, what a play here, guys. I'm really impressed with the poise of this young quarterback. He was very cool and collected out there on that third and long play.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Gets another carry. Tries to juke. He's taken down at the 42-yard line. Robinson gains about 2 yards on the run. That'll make it second down. Second down.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
He drops back. He lets it go. Smith just couldn't bring it in. Smith was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third down. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. The Devils line up with a single set backfield. Smith hasn't thrown a bad one this drive. And they got it.
He really got in there. There wasn't anything stopping him from getting the sack.
These guys love sacks. It makes their stat sheet look a lot better.
They line up to punt this one away. Clayton awaits the snap. Didn't get all of that one. And he muffed it. He let that one get away from him.
And Brad, anytime a player muffs a return like that, it sticks around in the back of his mind. You need to just forget about it and move on.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48. Mississippi Valley State goes with the ace set here. Smith steps back to pass. Sheds a tackler. Throws this one out to the left. Got it to the senior. Curry brings him down at the 29. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
We've got a first and 10.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Set. Hut.
Robinson on the pitch to the right. Sheds one tackler. He breaks free. The five. He's all the way home. Touchdown. And some of the players are looking back because we have a penalty on the play.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still
yep,
first down.
This one's coming back. Take six off the scoreboard.
That could come back to haunt this team big time.
It's first and a mile. Ball on the 39.
39-yard line.
Smith lines up in the shotgun.
Cut.
Terry takes a handoff. Sheds that one. Tackle made at the 35. 4 yards on that play. We've got a second and long. Ball on the 35-yard line. The Devils come out in the ace formation. Smith, back to pass. Looks, throws it, incomplete pass. Smith was the intended receiver on that pass, so that'll make it third down. From the 35-yard line, third down. The defense comes out in the dime package. Smith back to pass. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Boy, you talk about a shot.
He was a sitting duck on that play. And believe me, these defensive players love a sitting duck.
Yep, especially when the quarterback is the duck.
The Delta Devils line up to punch. Clayton is waiting for the snap. It's a high kick and it holds up there. Signals for a fair catch. The offense comes out on the field once again.
It'll be interesting to see if this defense has made any adjustments to stop this running game.
Because they sure couldn't stop them from going down the field and scoring on that last drive.
They'll get the ball here at the 20-yard line.
At the 20-yard line. First and 10.
The Bulldogs set up in the gun. He looks to throw on first down. Lets it fly. Incomplete pass. He led his tight end just a little too far on that pass play.
Yeah, he'd like that one back. He will complete that pass 9 out of 10 times.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
They line up in an eye. Play action. He's looking down the middle. Got him on the run. At the 40. Across midfield. He's all the way down to the 39-yard line. That'll get some good yardage for the receiver.
This kid is one heck of a wideout. He's the guy you got to give the ball to as much as you can because he can do things that make you say, whoa.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. Alabama A&M comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. Meadows throws. This one is incomplete.
Not much you could do there, Coach.
Nope. Not much at all. It's not easy hanging on to the football when there's another guy coming at you. Those are going to be drops more times than not.
From the 39-yard line, second down. The Bulldogs line up with three wide. Meadows drops back. He's looking. He tosses it short. They can't connect. Incomplete. The gunslinger couldn't hit his receiver on that pass.
I wonder why. Could it have been because it was thrown to the next county?
We've got third and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Meadows with three wide receivers. He's looking to pass. Looking. He wants it all. Going long. Almost picked off. There was not a soul open there.
He threw into double coverage because it was an obvious passing down, and the defense knew the pass was coming.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. The defense sets up in the dive. Steps up in the pocket. He unloads it. Incomplete pass. They couldn't convert that fourth down.
Boy, look at these guys out there. They are fired up. Now let's see if it's going to lead to any points.
The offense will take over at the 39-yard line.
First and 10.
Pro formation here. King tackles him at the 39. Second down.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
And that'll do it for the third quarter. And at the end of three, the scoreboard dead even. So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
The Delta Devil line up with a single set backfield. And it falls incomplete. He just couldn't connect with a wide receiver there. From their own 39-yard line, it's third and 10. The Bulldogs bring in their dive package. Back to pass. Throws. Incomplete pass. Now it's going to be fourth down.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect three and out. Good series for these guys.
It's fourth down, and the punt team lines up. Long is back deep to return the punt. Clayton punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Long fields it at the 39. So this should be a pretty big possession here as the game is still in a deadlock.
Absolutely, Brad. The defense did a good job of forcing the punt, but now their offense has to show that they can get the ball down the field and get some points on the board.
The offense will start at the 39. The defense comes out in the dime package. Meadow still has it. He passes it. He snags it. Ryan with the tackle at the 49.
Well, that's the way to do it on first down. It was a nice throw and catch, and it'll give him another first down.
Absolutely.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Alabama A&M comes out with an I formation.
Set. Hut.
Meadow flips it out. Miller with a takedown at the 37. Nice pickup on that run.
Here's a perfect example of running the toss play. Good pitch, good catch, and blocking was good enough up front to spring this tailback to a monster game.
First and 10. Abdullah lines up in the deep back, I formation. Meadow hands it off straight ahead. The fullback gains about 4 yards there. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. The Bulldogs come out in the ace formation. Can't wrap him up. And he's tackled at the 31-yard line. Abdullah comes away with 2 yards on the carry. It's third down.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Set. Hut.
Abdullah, again, broke away from one. A great stop there, and that's going to bring up fourth down.
Before you start to blame the offensive line, really give this defense some credit. They just did a great job.
So it's fourth down. This will be about a 46-yard field goal attempt.
Set. Hut.
The kick is up. That would have given them the lead.
You know, sometimes you have to feel sorry for these kickers. They watch most of the game from the sideline, but then they're asked to come in and win the game in the fourth quarter. It's a lot of pressure to handle.
They'll go to work at the 29.
Take over at the 29-yard line. First and 10.
On the ground, right side. Breaks one. With the spin, a 5-yard gain. Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on the 34. Pitch out. Tries to juke. Here's an opening. And a huge run by the tailback.
This guy's always had outstanding vision, but it seems he's got some incredible quickness as well once he gets into the open field.
Boy, you're right. This kid showed me he's a great-looking athlete.
They line up at the 42. First down. Again with the run. Got an opening. He's all alone. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, Delta Devils.
That's a clutch touchdown to get the lead. But, Coach, there's still some time left on that clock.
Yep. Just under 2 minutes left on the clock. And that's way too much time for comfort.
Well, we're about to see how well these guys can run a 2-minute offense.
And they're lining up for the PAT. He makes the PAT. So with less than 2 to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Mississippi Valley State 28, Alabama A&M 21. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Anderson fields at the 29. Sheds that one. So what do you think about this situation, fellas?
This is obviously a big possession. They have to get the ball in the end zone right here.
And this is their last opportunity, Kirk. If they don't score here, then they can call it a night.
They'll start at the 48-yard line. Alabama A&M comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Throw in left. That's incomplete. The ball is roughly separated from the receiver by the defender.
And that's the way you play defense, rough and tough with no apologies.
It's second and 10, ball on the 48-yard line. The Bulldogs come out showing 3 wide. He's going left. Broke away from 1. To the 20. To the 10. And it pays off. Touchdown.
It's a whole new game now, Coach.
That was clutch right there. But you gotta wonder if they left too much time on the clock.
I don't know. That's not a whole lot of time.
It's enough time to get in field goal range. That's for sure.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than 2 to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Alabama A&M 28, Mississippi Valley State 28. Kicks it off. Smith fields it at the 26. Can't wrap him up. Makes a move. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown. The offense will take over at the 44-yard line. Robinson is the single setback. Drops back on first down. Going deep, lays it out there. To the 20, to the 10. And they're in. Touchdown.
Great play, and they should be celebrating. They did just what they had to do. Now they have the lead.
And it's also a big touchdown because it takes the kicker out of the ball game. A field goal won't cut it anymore.
There's a flag down, and here's the call.
Unsportsmanlike conduct on the offense. 15-yard penalty will be enforced on the try.
They line up for the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So with just over a minute to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Mississippi Valley State 35, Alabama A&M 28. Mississippi Valley State is lining up to kick this one off. And it's off. And he can't hang on to the ball. Brown fields it to 29. He breaks it. Coach, I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Oh, yeah. You just can't do things like that.
There you have it, folks. They really earned it out there today. Alabama A&M lines up with three receivers. Meadows to the air on first down. Got him on the run. Missed tackle. He's taken down at the 43-yard line. Good pickup by the receiver.
Yeah, this kid loves to play. He wants the ball every time they throw it up.
First down. Meadows lines up with four wideouts. First down, looking to throw. Meadows unloads. Brought down at the 23. That one worked pretty well.
It's a good job here by the wide receiver to get open. He created good separation from the defense.
Alabama A&M will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. They line up at the 23. First down. The Bulldogs with four receivers. He drops back. He steps up. He chucks it downfield. Incomplete. He let that pass get away from him.
I think he's a little bit anxious. He actually looked a little bit too juiced that time, but he'll get the next one.
Second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. They come out with four wideouts. Meadows drops to throw. He looks. Throws it deep downfield. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still
beep.
Second down.
Beep.
Scooter, what are you doing?
Kirk, my friend, that's the sound of the offense going in reverse.
It's second down and a long ways to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Meadows, back in the gun, stepping up, looks, feeling the pressure, and it's incomplete.
it's going to go down as a drop, my friend.
A very frustrating drop. I like the play call. I like the pass even more, but it really doesn't matter if the receiver can't bring it in.
It's third down.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
The Bulldogs line up with three wide. Looks. He flings it. And it's caught. There's a missed tackle. Creates some room. And he's brought down. Alabama A&M calls a timeout. And they'll have one timeout left. Defense lines up with six DBs. Meadows steps back to pass. Rolls right. He delivers. Incomplete pass. Brown was the intended target. That'll bring up second down. It's second and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line. Meadows with three wide receivers. Back to pass. Short toss. Catches it. That's a 3-yard pickup. So here we go. It's third and goal from the 3-yard line. The Bulldogs are lining up with three receivers. Back to pass. He throws. And he came down with it. What a catch.
There it is. That's just the touchdown they've been looking for late in this fourth quarter.
Oh, my God. This one is coming down to the wire. It's got to be one of the best games we've seen all year.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. So we're down to just a few seconds remaining here in the ball game. And our score, Alabama A&M, 35, Mississippi Valley State, 35. Alabama A&M is ready to kick it away. And it's a short kickoff. Smith takes it to 25. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive. They'll set up shop at the 46.
Take over at the 46-yard line. First and 10.
Smith drops back on first down. The ball is tipped. Oliver was the intended receiver on the play, so that'll make it second down. So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
He drops back, steps up in the pocket, surveys the field. He throws a dart, complete. He ignores the footsteps and makes the catch. Mississippi Valley State will call a timeout. They line up at the 40. It's first down. Looks to pass. Here they come. There's a fumble. Scoops up the loose ball. He's got some blockers. To the 20, to the 10, and he's all the way in for the touchdown. What a crucial turnover there. That fumble could end up being the deciding factor in this game.
I'd say it's already in the signing factor, Brad. I mean, the last time I checked, we were in the fourth quarter.
We've got an exciting one on our hands now, guys. After that fumble, I'm going to go ahead and say this one's going down to the wire.
And he hits the PAT. So we're down to just a few seconds remaining here in the ball game. And our score, Alabama A&M 42, Mississippi Valley State 35. They line up to kick this one away. He kicks off. Smith fields it at the 26. Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. They return it all the way for the touchdown. Be tied with the extra point. We're going to OT. And that's the end of the fourth quarter, and we're going to take this deadlock into overtime. Now, here are the rules for overtime. Both teams get a possession at the 25-yard line. If it goes as far as a third overtime, you have to go for two following a touchdown. They're in the eye. Smith with the give. Johnson brings him down at the 24-yard line. Gain of a yard by the fullback. Second and nine coming up here. And they make the stop at the 10-yard line. The reverse worked for some pretty good yardage on that play.
When you start running reverses and option passes and all these other trick plays, you keep the defense on their heels. And that's what makes this offense dynamic.
They're inside the 20. One man backfield. Smith looking to throw on first down. He throws it. So the offense strikes first in this overtime.
That was an excellent job by this offense to get the quick score.
Now the other team has no choice but to go for six. Field goals are out of the question now.
And they line up for the point after. And he converts the extra point.
This is what performing under pressure all about.
You're right about that, Coach. Now it's time for somebody to step up. It's either touchdown or a loss at this point.
First we've got 10. A first and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The defense sets up in the dime. Meadow steps back to pass. He's looking for his man. Hits his man in stride. Nice little pitch and catch with a wideout.
Quarterback and receiver spend a lot of time together. The coaches say they stay after practice just working on their timing, and right there it paid off.
Gets a toss. Touchdown, Alabama A&M. So they respond with a touchdown of their own. Get ready for a second overtime, everybody.
Brad, we're almost in our second overtime, but not there just yet. I've seen kids choke under the pressure and shank extra points. These are the hardest chip shots in the world, the ones that can lose you the game in overtime.
We'll be tied with the extra point. He makes the PAT.
Get comfortable, Kirk. We're going to overtime number two.
Yeah, and I don't know if two overtimes is going to be enough. These teams have just been playing dead even all game.
First down, 10 to go. The Bulldogs set up in the gun. Looking to throw. He looks. Slips it short. Batted ball. And he threw the ball into coverage.
Man, I tell you, he's lucky that defense didn't come away with that one.
Second and 10, ball on the 25. Three wideouts to the right side. McCullough with the tackle at the 24. Abdullah picks up a yard on the play. It's third and 9. Alabama A&M sets up in the eye. Meadows drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He snags it. Jacobs with a takedown at the 22. Oh, man, he doesn't get the first. Great play by the defense.
Incredible. They saw that coming a mile away.
I think you got to give your quarterback a little bit more time, especially on third down.
So the kicker will come out and try to build a three-point cushion here in overtime. He gets it up, and it's good. So the kicker does his part, but now this offense will come out onto the field just a touchdown away from a victory.
This is the most exciting scenario in college football. Down by three in overtime. It doesn't just one play. You can win or lose the game.
You're right, Coach. It definitely puts some added pressure on the quarterback to move the ball forward and at least put this kicker in better field goal range.
Yeah, I bet he's not thinking about the kicker, though. He's thinking about the end zone.
From the 25-yard line, first down. And they have three receivers bunched. Smith flips it right. They'll bring him down at the 12-yard line. A big gain for the halfback.
You know, when we talked to the coach yesterday, he said they were going to run it over, up, and around this defense. Well, here they got a nice gain on the old toss play.
Robinson takes a handoff. Tepper with the tackle at the 6. Robinson gets 6 yards on the carry. They're at the 6. Second down. The Devils come out in the ace formation. Guns it to the end zone. This one is over.
That's got to do it, sweetheart.
I can't believe it. What a game. These guys really showed me something today.
They sure did, Kirk. They dug deep when their backs were against the wall and were able to pull it out of here in double overtime.
And that's the end of this overtime thriller. Coach, what's your final thought on the game?
Well, I love overtime in college football. There are so many ups and downs. It's just like a roller coaster. Mississippi Valley State was fortunate enough to come out on top of this one. But really, both teams deserve a lot of credit for a hard-fought game.
Folks, thanks for tuning in to our game. Our final score, Mississippi Valley State 55, Alabama A&M 52. This is